Yankton firefighters were also battling flames yesterday as they responded to a motorhome fire in Nebraska. According to the fire department, crews arrived on the scene around 12:50 p.m. and discovered the motorhome on fire. No injuries were reported in the fire. The cause of the fire, according to witness accounts, is believed to be a malfunction in the diesel circulation pump. Crofton Fire Department also responded to the fire.